I'm delighted to welcome the news that the National Galleries of Scotland have secured funding from the Heritage Lottery Fund and the Art Fund to help secure the acquisition of the iconic painting, The Monarch of the Glen. And I'd like to wish them every success in their final fundraising to try and secure this painting to be viewed by the public and for those around the world, and to make sure that it stays here in Scotland.